always liked the thought of teaching and getting that light bulb moment from students.
I've always been interested in the weather and the atmosphere, but I knew that I wanted to do something with teaching.
For the last 10 years, I've been working for a conservation organization.
I wanted to go into my first desire, which was teaching. Read about the museum program in the newspaper.
And I was so stoked, and right away I was like, yes.
One of the most, you know, is this real life kind of moments is your first week here for orientation. In addition to just the exhibits, like, we were getting tours of back behind the scenes.
After that, we were in the classrooms as a co-teacher. We did two placements.
It gave me two very different perspectives, two very different schools. I feel that my teaching style has now become more versatile.
We get to see how schools differ, not just based on location, but how they operate.
My first day, I was planning lessons, grading. So it really gives you that experience of just throwing you in there, but still having the support of a mentor teacher to watch out for you.
And it was only because of that.
The second summer of our program, it's called a science practicum. So we worked quite a bit with the curators. It was so amazing to go out with our rock hammer and collect a rock, whether it was from Orchard Beach in the Bronx or Black Rock Forest, and sort of look at it, examine it, make our guess as to what the rock was, and then hand it to one of the most eminent geologists in the world and hear what the answer was.
I am not only learning pedagogy, but I'm also still being connected to the science component, which was something that was important to me because I feel like that helps to build a more well-rounded and a more enriched experience. I'm not just teaching to the regents now, I'm also equipped with actual science that's going on in the field.
The museum has provided me with a lot of support and a lot of resources to become an effective earth science teacher.